Hello, now here's a question for you. Just how do you improve on the very epitome of motorhome luxury? Well, I'm Blair Jacobs, once more for Swift TV, here at Swift headquarters in East Yorkshire. And I hope you'll join me as I learn a little bit more about this, the new Swift Kon Tiki Black Edition. First impressions? Well, look at it. Metallic, shiny black cab. It's stunning. Along with the bespoke Black Edition side panel graphics, they create a striking appearance in both highline and lowline models. Also outside are 120-watt solar panels now fitted to boost the accommodation battery. And there's a new barbecue point and external shower point. Now the Black Edition theme continues here in the cab as well, with the black moulded dash inlaid with burr walnut effect trim, incorporating a fully integrated infotainment system, as well as a host of other features as well. The twin view colour reversing camera is standard, and for your comfort, both the front seats and the leather trimmed steering wheel are fully adjustable. Now in the habitation area, new high gloss upper locker doors in Italian ash add that luxurious feel and come with new chrome push button locks. Now the soft furnishing schemes for 2014 blends decadent dark chocolates with warm grey, and accents of gold link all the fabrics together. In low-line models, the Skyview panoramic opening window allows even more light into the space. A new French oak effect floor covering is introduced, along with sectioned carpets for greater practicality. The kitchen is a very well-designed space with a 190-litre fridge freezer, built-in microwave, dual fuel hob, and a thermostatic oven with grill. The splashback has been newly designed. It's backlit to further light the food preparation area, an area which also has a granite effect sink and a new chrome mixer tab. Storage is also enhanced with pull-out baskets and a crockery tray. Every fixed bed is now fitted with a Duvalet Duvalite mattress. Exclusive to the Swift Group, the innovative lightweight memory fibre technology comes with a host of benefits, not least a relaxing night's sleep. The washroom door now comes with a decorative inlay panel and domestic-style mortise lock. All come with a walk-in shower, and the new Eco Camel shower head and hose, ingeniously, it delivers a more powerful shower while using less water. A new etched mirror with lights and chrome vanity tap are included, and the radiator remains. Well, Gary O'Brien is the National Sales Manager with Swift Group, and he's here. Good to see you again. Now, these are tag axle vehicles. What are they like to drive?
Incredibly easy, Blair. The vehicle standard comes with a 2.3 litre 150 turbo diesel engine, has an option of the 180 engine, which is a 3 litre. Incredibly comfortable to drive. Standard, get power assisted steering, ABS, reversing camera. So from actually using the vehicle and driving the vehicle, it's first class.
The Black Edition, I mean, it's striking to say the least, isn't it? What stands out about it for you?
Enhanced luxury for us, mainly. If you look at the exterior of the vehicle, first and foremost, we've got the new metallic black exterior cab, which blends effortlessly into the graphics. So exterior-wise, the graphics look superb. When you come inside the vehicle, we spend a lot of money on interior fittings this year. We've really tried to make sure that the vehicle looks high quality, top end product. Additional LED lighting package that we've put into the vehicle. Upper locker doors now have a gloss finish, which really stand out, certainly amongst our competitors' products. Key items, we have Duvalite mattresses, which come in as standard, which is a very, very high quality mattress. And really, we spent a lot of the money in the wow factor when you first walk in the vehicle. So when you first come in, enhanced kitchen specification with new design kitchen, exterior shower points, exterior barbecue points. We've really gone the extra mile, I believe, in making sure the vehicle stands out.
So what expectations do you have for this season then, Gary?
Very positive, Blair, I have to say. Dealer numbers have increased since the initial product was launched to the dealers. The interest has been phenomenal, been very, very pleased. We're excited by that and delighted the fact that they've come on board with us and are looking to take the product onto the forecourts. In that respect, it should be a lot easier for the customers to see the product. The very first public viewing will be at the NEC in October, where we'll have all three ranges on show. And then they will come out into the marketplace at around about November, December, and they'll start hitting the dealer forecourts. So really, when you look at it, we're a British manufacturer. There aren't many other manufacturers in Britain in this type of price sector. So we believe a British-built product stands in good stead, and hopefully we'll see some big results when the product gets out to the marketplace.
Gary, very good to see you again. Good luck with this. Look forward to seeing you again soon.
Thank you, Blair.
And of course, as with all new Swift motorhomes, the Kon Tiki is fitted with a tracker retrieve and immobiliser. Now, if you would like more details of the specifications, including the layouts, the prices and the options, the website's there for you, swiftgroup.co.uk.